do our best to bring as much of the structure forward to the street, and then assist them in recovering any of their valuables and things that they wanted to keep. So this is going to be taking it slowly, because we don't know, in fact, once we start touching the building itself, whether it'll collapse or whether parts of it will hold up. But we did promise the family we would do our best to help them retrieve whatever they could.